met in London on a
Turk, the great ruler of Turkey. How the hell?
Finally, but he,
your virginity was taken at age 4.
Met in London on a television show, and Sean absolutely pursued me, then came to America. And who am I to resist Sean Connolly? But he's a wonderful person.
You write that your virginity was taken at age 14 by 15 by Mustafa Kemal Atatürk, the great ruler of Turkey. How the hell did that happen?
Well, I was married to a Turkish ambassador to Budapest when I was 7 years old. He said to me, he knew my daddy or my grandmother, my mother, little girl, when you grow up, I'll marry you. And at 14, I became Miss America, and I was in school then in Lausanne, Switzerland. And I came back at 15. I didn't want to go to school anymore, so I called up. I said, Your Excellency, will you please marry me? I'm grown up now. So I talked him into it. In 3 days, he married me, took me to Turkey, where I was a hostess of von Papen, de Gaulle, all the biggest politicians of the time. And I was a child, 15, and I went to school in daytime in Turkey school and was horseback riding. And then one day, Atatürk saw me in a restaurant. And yeah, we got together and I fell in love with him. I was just another 15 years old and he was 51, but I had a wonderful romance with him for 6 months until he died then.
Do you think you're a better actress than you're given credit for, and do you think that your personality has overwhelmed your ability?
I can only say one thing to that.